this one got more views.
Damn, my PS4 is heating up.
I wonder if this one got more views because it was shorter. Or I don't know.
I don't know. Probably the title, longest time. Because it literally is. And you sped it up really weird.
What? What are you talking about?
The voices?
No, I'm talking
about
real fast. This one.
Oh, that one. What's that?
The
well, that one we kind of did. We got a couple people. Remember Josh? And then
yeah.
your friend. And then us trying to like refresh to even check
true.
Out. To check out if it was even working.
Yeah. So how are you doing on the... on killing... Killing peoples.
Okay, not great. I've done better yesterday.
Your team's winning though. That's good.
I'm concerned about my console.
So, I could also record Phantom Pain, Fallout 4. I have some other like demos on my phone. I want you to play Silent Hill Revelations.
Oh no. Nothing horror.
It's not even scary.
I don't care. It's Silent Hill.
Yes. It's not even scary anymore, but yeah. But
anymore.
No,
it was scary once.
They're not scary anymore. But the enemies are creepy, but it's like I understand, but
there's some games that like put a lot of jump scares. I don't like that shit.
Yeah, no, this one
like Fallout 4. I'm sorry, I don't like ghouls popping out from everywhere and just running at me like crazy.
I could stream that one, and then of course Battlefield. I have other games. All right, just cause we'll be more of like a chill. Cause like I don't know if I'll be able to talk too much because like most of it is just like wingsuiting across. But. Because
yeah.
I've been lately playing the Xbox 360, playing Far Cry 3. I already said this in the Battlefield 4 that we will publish later. We currently deleted and published there.
You see how like they shot me and like you can just turn back?
Yeah.
That's kind of what I like about a bit faster, because in the other one you're just, it takes a while. It always throws me off. The heck?
What's your cybernetic ninja?
Are they just standing on top of the TV? Yeah, I notice when I'm playing, I'm actually trying to concentrate, so I can't really tell what to talk about. And then usually, if you're playing alone, the only thing... Ooh, that sounds cool. There's one that sounds like the Star Wars laser pistol. Did I tell you that?
Yeah.
Like... Like the actual Star Wars.
What were you saying about the playing single player?
If you play solo, I kind of feel like, I don't know, if you want to have a conversation, it has to either be live with someone else, or if it's just you, you would kind of have to make up.
Yeah.
No, not make up. Like talk to yourself kind of thing.
Yeah.
Like, ah, damn it.
Yeah, I could do that, but like.
I just find it a bit awkward.
Yeah. Because at the same time, I'm only going to have the Xbox mic, though. So my friend will probably be like, oh yeah, I could like be there when you record. And he could probably be talking to me. But I don't know if the mic will be able to
pick up as much. Will you two have a Xbox One? Like over there? Or you're going to have the Xbox One here?
I think he's getting it over there.
Yeah, but you have the Xbox 360 over there, right?
Yeah.
But the Xbox One is here.
My Xbox One is here.
Okay.
His is supposed to come in, his Xbox.
Okay. No, because I was thinking, like, if you two were able to play Xbox One game together, like Battlefield 1, you can just talk that way. And
they
then be in the same, be in the same squad, same everything. And...
Yeah. The thing is, like, I don't think he's getting... I'll probably buy Battlefield, and he might play it, but he's probably not gonna buy his own Battlefield for a while. You know what I mean?
Okay.
But, Yeah, I don't really mind, like, talking to, to myself type of thing. I don't know if I'll be focused on the game a lot, but I'll just, cause like I mess around in games a lot, especially when I'm alone. Like I'll just, like I'll stop. Like if Mono's playing right now, but if I was playing, and just by myself, I'm not taking the game seriously. Like I don't take most games seriously, just cause it's a video game.
So you'll just be like, whoop.
Yeah, I'll look at the walls and be like, oh, that number says, or like, those are these numbers, or just read what's on the wall.
Or
just look.
Be like this and
yeah, just,
whoops.
Yeah, yeah, pretty much. Just like mess around with the mechanics and everything.
I want to see if I can like go under and then just pop over and be like, didn't think you'd see me here, did you? And like pop up.
It's the ultimate surprise.
Yep. The heck? See that gun? What is that gun? And it, you can't even aim with it. Yeah, it's gonna look laggy for us because we're uploading it. Now, hopefully that's not how it looks.
Yeah, I just wanted to refresh it to see like.
I need to figure out how to make it stream smoother. Maybe it's just YouTube, because I know on Twitch it's smooth. I don't know. Maybe YouTube just takes up a bunch more.
But would you mind streaming for A&S Gaming? But will you talk to yourself, or is it just gonna...
I can. Just, for example, like if it's that rhythm game, I am not.
Yeah.
Because it's a music thing. But, and I have kind of take that more seriously. Because if I talk, I'm just missing notes, and what's the point of it?
Yeah, exactly.
but if I play, I don't know, GTA 5, hey, even with Michael and Noah, yeah. And I'll try and see if I can figure out how to have them in the chat while I can still hear them.
Yeah, pretty cool. Because, like, even if you guys are just messing around, like, just keep it. And if it's not that good, we could always scrap it. It might be easier for you to do live, whatever.
Shoot. Did not work.
It might be easier for like you to like stream live, and then like when you guys are done, you just delete it.
Okay, I'm pissed. This is not my game. I don't like this. I didn't even get any kills. I know, I just get a bit frustrated when I can't concentrate.
Let's see. This is not my usual gun.
But yeah. That would be a good idea.
Plus we could
for one, it's two of us. So,
yeah.
You know, it's not putting a lot of stress on one person. And if you can record the live stream and publish it online, you know, that's even better.
Yeah. The thing is for me, like you'll be able to do it now. But I won't be able to, because if I live stream, I shouldn't delete it because I didn't record it.
Well, yeah,
like,
yeah. You're going to leave yours.
Be a one shot.
But yours isn't going to appear like this.
That's true. Because
we're doing multiple. We're live streaming. It's uploading to YouTube for some reason, even though I disabled that.
Mm-hmm.
And it's recording to the computer. It's doing three things at once. So it's really pushing itself. Let me check on the console.
So if you guys have any suggestions, always like leave comments. That's how, like, if we're doing something wrong and we don't know it, like, well, we're not gonna fix it because we don't know. So, you know, just let us know. And, like, even if it's like constructive criticism, we don't mind it. Like,
yeah, there's nothing bad with that.
Just like if you guys say like, oh, you guys are boring. Okay, well, what should we do to not be boring? Of course, talk more. But what do you want us to talk about? Give us a topic or I don't know.
I don't know if you can hear me. But yeah, like if, I don't know, we get off topic and we might not realize that, you know, it's good to let us know, that way we can improve ourselves.
Yeah. So like, we don't know what you guys are entertained by. I don't know. All we're doing is talking. Playing games.
Oh, this thing is
a program,
right?
Mom's putting a fan to his, PS4.
Keep stopping until I fix that.
You got four keys, Mondo Man.
There we go. Can I come again? Oh, it's a cable problem then. Oh,
you got 4 kills?
The match ended. I was getting kills, but...
Oh, it's this. It's loose on the blue line. That sucks. I shouldn't touch those two together. Yeah, I need to resolder that.
Was it because your PS4 is getting a little hot?
No. Is this where it's not?
No, but like, because it was... Because the fan kicked in, or...
It's this thing on the right. You don't need to replace this wire. No, this is just to cool it. Or how am I gonna do it? I need to fix it like that.
Are we gonna do the same thing for this one where it will upload but we delete it and then post it?
It's a good point.
Because maybe we should do the GTA ones first.
Yeah.
And then.
No, well, I can do both. It doesn't have to just be one. It can be one GTA and then one of this. You know? Because I kind of don't like just doing the one game. I don't like doing the one game at a time. Because then I feel... No. For one, I feel like I have to wait a day to upload it. Not upload all in the same day. And the second part is I feel like maybe... I don't know, like the other game we did better. Or it looks better.
Yeah.
And I want to just like hold it back. No, you can mix it around. It doesn't have to be... In order.
I think we should do the Battlefield one before this one because
we should still do playlists though, because that helps a lot.
Yeah, that's true. Were you gonna cut it up into episodes though, or just
post
it as a? Okay.
Yeah, I'll do episodes.
You don't have to really put, maybe just an intro, but we don't have to do like a.
Yeah.
Outro.
Yeah.
The thing is like.
Yeah, honestly, the intro and outro. For one, the intro, I even put in the description. It's not my music, not my video edit. I just rename what they have. It's free to use thing, but you have to give them credit. And that's one thing. I don't know. I know how to do intros. I just the music and the effects. You know, I haven't planned any of that. The outro I know is poop because it's the standard Sony Vegas credits list.
I don't remember seeing the outro.
It's very basic. I even put like on the very last video that I know the outro's lame. Like, stop criticizing. No one criticizes. I just criticize myself because I always want to change the outro, but I just don't know what. I might do the picture of our A&S Gaming logo, and then no, like the one with the characters, the drawing, and then. Like it fades in, like towards the end, and then it'll say like, I'll put something in the bottom or on the top that says something like thanks for watching, and I don't know, hope to see you next time.
Yeah.
And then it'll fade out along with the video, and then from there we'll just upload the next one. So it's kind of like an outro, but you're not really saying it's an outro. You're just saying like it's a continuation.
Yeah.
It doesn't just feel like it ends there.
It's good. Yeah, it's a good way to.
Yeah. I think that would be a good idea. I don't know. I'll see if there's anything else I can add. They better do it like Black Ops 3, where in Black Ops 3 you can have like a baseball bat, shovel, pickaxe, you know, a bunch of like random weapons, swords. It's actually pretty fun, because it's just one hit kill. You're just smacking everyone.
Let's see. I'm trying to like focus.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. What else do we need to address? Anything?
The reason why we don't really want to edit too much. We already said it before, but just saying it one more time. It's because we're always busy with college and everything, and just school in general.
You got the equalizer.
Oh yeah.
Get the equalizer. Shoot down the train.
Oh. It's doing pretty good.
The game just started, right?
Yeah.
Cause I'm seeing the kills and everything, and it's not that much.
Yeah. Maybe like 3 minutes.
Oh. Oh yeah, the best spawn ever. Yeah, usually when you kill someone, you should run back. Sometimes that's when they spawn.
Run back to where I killed them, or where?
No, like. Right now, if someone popped up in there and you kill them, sometimes running back, like, I don't know, because you know they switch spawns on each side. It just depends where you're at. Because if you keep running forward, you'll just get your teammates. You just gotta look at the mini map where your teammates aren't at. That's usually where they'll spawn. Was it yesterday you were doing like really, really good?
I think so. I'm not that good at games.
We didn't
sometimes get that.
No, I think we did. We did a live stream during that time.
Yeah. Well, we did good at like a couple of parts, but what do you remember a specific
thing? There was one like you hardly died and you just kept getting kills.
There was one time like that happened, but we weren't recording.
Oh.
So that might have been the time where I got triple. Like real fast.
Then I think it was probably when I was just showing you the game before we streamed it.
Yeah. So just take our word for it. We did good.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Well, whenever, if he'll join, you know, he'll let us know. He'll send an invite or something, and we'll join.
Might be busy. You know.
Yeah, it's fine.
But for another time, we could always do it.
Yeah. I have a couple games online. New games? I haven't really bought any new games, but I do have, you know, Battlefield 4. Battlefield 3 is not PS4. Is it? No. No, that's Battlefield 4. Battlefield 4, Black Ops 2. Trying to look at my games. Grand Theft Auto 5, which it's cool to stream, but I just feel one, the loading times are long, and
sometimes
I spent till 5 a.m. and we're just doing nothing. We're robbing small stores.
Yeah. Something.
It's fun, but it's a huge waste of time.
Yeah. He commented. Can you read it?
What do you think the best online of Call of Duty, Remastered or Infinite Warfare? I think the Remastered online, so much action, not like Infinite Warfare. Remastered online. Okay, so like, which ones do you think will be better for online, Remastered or the Infinite Warfare? Like this one or the Remastered Call of Duty 4?
I haven't played the Remastered one.
Well, but have you played Call of Duty 4?
Yeah.
Modern Warfare? I never played that game, so I can't. I'm not sure like how the mechanics, guns, and everything is.
I liked it. I think it was pretty good.
Although I did hear someone say on Facebook that the remaster, they changed some kill streaks and some other stuff, and people were saying that they kind of ruined the original.
Oh.
Because like they tried and add more stuff to it for multiplayer. But I'm not too sure or familiar with the game.
We'll look into it.
Yeah. This one I think is pretty good. It feels a lot like Advanced Warfare, but at the same time it just feels different. I'm not sure. I don't think it's a no. I think it's a game you can probably play every once in a while and still like it. Just maybe not every day, all the day.
Yeah. I know someone who plays, I think it was Advanced Warfare almost every day. Or every time I go to your house, they're always
you
playing.
You control that?
I think that's like their special.
Whoa. That's cool.
Their ultimate, or whatever it is.
Yeah, but I thought that's just like an automatic dog. I didn't think you control that.
So cool. You could see what it is.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't even check what specialist stuff there is. I don't know. I say Infinite Warfare, because I never played Call of Duty 4. So I'm gonna stick with that.
Like, I feel like they're so different now. Like,
compared to the original,
yeah.
Yes. I still feel, I feel like it's a good game, but I don't think they should call it Call of Duty.
Yeah.
I feel like it should have at least a different name.
Yeah.
Also, the naming, Modern Warfare, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Advanced Warfare,
yeah.
Infinite Warfare. You know, they should change the warfare.
Yeah.
Infinity Ward has been doing that for a really long time. Except for Ghost, right? That was Sledgehammer. Was it Sledgehammer?
I don't know, man.
I don't even remember. Because if it was Sledgehammer, then that means that Infinite Ward named all their games Warfare. That's kind of funny.
Yeah. I feel like if there is like more people on this match or on this thing, it'll be harder. Like, because this map feels pretty small, and I feel like this will be like the main place.
Yeah.
And some guy was like camping like right here, and that kind of made me mad. But there's just campers in general. I don't like them.
Yeah, there's all kinds of people. I mean, I do that in Battlefield. But
or
I mean,
if you have a sniper.
Yeah, but I mean, if you think about it, Battlefield kind of is more realistic. So you don't want to just run and gun. You want
to. Yeah, there's more strats to it.
Yeah. How can I join you? So
send an invite, right?
You can send an invite, and if not, this match is already gonna end. If not, we'll invite you.
Okay.
But you can just send an invite from the multiplayer menu.
I don't know if we'll be able to.
No, you'll see it.
No, but I was gonna say I don't know if we'll be able to like chat on mic.
Oh,
you
yeah,
know?
Yeah, that's true.
So if you have like the YouTube on, or like, and while you're playing,
well
he can talk to that.
Yeah,
maybe
that's the only thing I could think of if we chat through the YouTube thing. Oh, that is true. I forgot about that. Hold on.
Well, if we delete this video later, and we upload it, they're not gonna see these comments. So we should address like. There, we have someone commenting right now because we're doing a live stream.
That is true. Dang it!
So the whole time we're just, like,
now
talking.
Now you're.
We put in the description, just like we were talking to someone.
We'll leave that on. Yeah, we'll leave that on. Then we'll just do the sections thing if people want to see it.
Yeah.
Higher quality or something. Dang it! Now you made me think twice.